Back in the Great British Menu Kitchen, Danny's mixing the crab meat with crushed new potatoes, salad cream and herbs. That's straightforward, but his pickled vegetables still need a lot of work. Richard thinks he could have cracked it.
I love your cauliflower, Danny. Clary's cauliflower is beautiful.
Yeah.
It really, really is beautiful, yeah?
But he can tell Danny's still winging it and has a long way to go.
You know, I mean, you're getting a little bit flustered. You know what I mean? Because the picture hasn't appeared in your head just yet.
No, it
hasn't. Has it?
No.
You need a bit of pressure, yeah?
Well, Claire's had enough and decides to force Danny's hand. She starts to cube the lobster jelly ready for plating up. Despite his problems, Danny can't resist a quick dig.
Can we give you a hand, Claire? Honestly. No, I'm serious.
No, I'm fine, thanks. This is it.
So, first on Claire's plate are the sliced potatoes with creme fraiche and chive dressing. Then the lobster, quickly topped with some caviar. All it needs now are some salad leaves, cubes of lobster jelly, and some leek and watercress dressing. No need to ask whether Claire has thought through her presentation. On the other side of the kitchen, it's a slightly different story. First on his plate is the salad cream, then the potato and crab salad, next the poached sea trout, and finally a scattering of pickled vegetables. Job done. Oh, and then a bit more crab and potato salad, and some extra pickled vegetables. And I think we're there.
Claire, fabulous presentation. The proof's in the pudding. Let's eat them.